Good evening and welcome to this DPI special update on COVID-19. Now, statistics released by the Ministry of Public Health this evening sadly shows that the number of confirmed COVID-19 cases in Guyana has risen to 67. The number of deaths, 7. Number of persons tested for COVID-19 to date, 348. Number of negative test results, 281. Number of persons in institutional isolation, 51. Number of persons in institutional quarantine, 17. Number of persons in the COVID-19 ICU, 3. And the number of recovered cases, 9. Now remember, you have to stay safe. If you have no need to be on the road, then you stay at home. Adhere to the curfew. If you need to go on the road, you need to wear your mask and also wash your hands frequently and thoroughly, or you can sanitize using a sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. Let's work together, stay safe, and help slow the spread of COVID-19 and eventually stop the spread of COVID-19. Thank you for joining us.